I'm here, I believe, on the Payette River Scenic Byway. It's a highway to McCall between Horseshoe Bend and Banks. And I stopped here at Scale House 38301 just out of curiosity. I'm sitting on the scale. The red sign there is the combined weight of me and the bike, and it, I don't know if you can see it here, but it reads 1160 pounds. I'll step off the scale and get a closer shot of the weight of the bike alone. And the sign says 960. Pretty cool they left the scale on, so I could check that out. I'll have to come up here sometime with the with the trailer in tow, fully loaded, and see what that weighs. It's been a really nice day. I did the Loma Loop and on my way home. Quick stop in Horseshoe Bend for a bite, and then back to the house. See ya.